Hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my students. We meet again with Miss Nurul. Today, Miss Nurul would like to give you material from Unit 5, and it's about parts of our body. But before we start our class, let's reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, students, now are you ready?
Nah, hari ini kita akan belajar nama-nama bagian tubuh dalam bahasa Inggris. Apa aja sih yang harus kita ketahui?
Please look on these pictures. Ear, telinga. Lips, bibir. Teeth, gigi. Eyes, mata. Nose, hidung.
Chin, dagu. Cheek, pipi. Face, wajah. Neck, leher. Hair, rambut. Stomach, perut. Fingers, jari tangan. Forehead, dahi. Toes, jari kaki. Mouth, mulut. Knee, lutut. Elbow, siku tangan. Hand, tangan. Feet, telapak kaki. Tongue, lidah.
Okay, student, that's all about today's material, and I hope all of you can memorize the parts of our body. Jadi itu saja ya materi hari ini. Thank you from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.